Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Streaming with Swadhin, and today I'm going to do a reaction video on the movie named The Lady of Heaven. And this movie is recommended, is a recommendation given by a man of goodwill. Man of a goodwill, that's the name. So he recommended me to react to this video, and I'm going to do this. And before I go into the video, just let me tell you that in case you like this video, do hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you have any more recommendation, you can write to me in the comment section. You can also follow me on Twitter, Facebook or Instagram. And you can, if you have any links that you want me to react, you can just send that link to my Twitter account over here in the comment section. Don't send the link, because they might block the link and I won't able to get it. So you can send that there. And for now, let us watch what is there in this video, in this movie, The Lady of Heaven. I have no idea what is it. It's showing 2021, and I have not checked the IMDb also, that what is written over there. So let's see what is it all about. Lady of Heaven, it's the name sounds like it must be something about some angel story, or some very nice kind of a story, or it could be about some horror movie or something like that, The Lady of Heaven stuff. So I have no idea what is it. I'm just guessing. But anyway, without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. So let's see what is it in here. So 3, 2, 1 and go. Okay.
The world is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
Okay.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place.
Okay.
Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong.
Okay, so it's
Fatima. Did your mother ever tell you the story of
the Lady of Heaven?
She was very special.
Daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
Okay.
My time is near, and afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
The first steps of it.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth.
Okay.
Woman, tell us what to do.
We will burn her out.
God will judge all of you.
This year.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Shadow will be cast across many generations to come.
Nice. Discover the untold story.
It said some people are so full of faith. They give strength to everyone around them.
Inspired the generation.
In this life and the hereafter is the spreading of peace in the world.
Lady Fatima's goodness inspired people to stand up, no matter what the cost.
Okay.
Her legacy lives on.
The Lady of Heaven. Okay. So that's trailer of the movie named The Lady of Heaven. It looks interesting. It's about a lady, Fatima, who probably revolted against some terrorism or radical element who were trying to oppress women. That's what I could gather from this trailer. And possibly the same, something similar happening in present day Iraq, where the terrorist and the radical element is doing the same, and the both the story possibly they are trying to show that they are getting some inspiration from this character Lady Fatima. I don't know much about this character Lady Fatima, but I would be interested to know about it. If anybody of you know about it, you can write down below that what do you know about Lady Fatima and what is the importance or relevance it has to do with Muhammad Prophet and 1400 years back. That is also I'm little curious to know, because it shows that the Lady Fatima lived in the time of Muhammad Prophet. That's 1400 years back. So what is the relevance of Lady Fatima and Muhammad Prophet and all those things? I have no idea about. Anyway, I am still interested. It looks interesting, and it will be also be informative and knowledgeable. Let's check at the IMDb and see what is information we can gather about this movie from IMDb, if there is any information. It is made in US, so whatever shown in the movie trailer so far, you can also write down whether there is any propaganda or is it a real story. I have no idea, because I don't know much about Lady Fatima or anything. So in case you guys want to share any information regarding Lady Fatima or this story trailer that this show, you can please write down in the comment section so that we can know about it even more before watching the movie. It's always better to know about these characters. Anyway, let us see the synopsis that is mentioned in IMDb. There is already a synopsis. Two stories separated by 1400 years, after losing his mother in the midst of war-torn country, an Iraqi child learns the importance and power of patience by discovering the historical character of Lady Fatima and her suffering. So yes, I could get it this much in the trailer as well. So this is what is about. So it is a historical character, Lady Fatima, that is 1400 years separated. So that means that both the story of two different timeline will be running simultaneously, and we will get to know about how Lady Fatima inspired this child to possibly survive and possibly to fight back some kind of radical element in the present day Iraq. That is what the trailer seems to be like. You can write down below if you have any information about Lady Fatima or anything like that. I would be interested to know. And yes, the trailer is interesting, and the movie has not released yet, I think. Yes, the movie has not released yet. So whenever the movie gets released, I will be interested to know. The director of this movie is Eli King, and the writer is Sheikh Al Habib. So there are people associated with this movie. So write down with how much what do you felt about people who know about Lady Fatima. What do you, you guys feel about this trailer and this movie, and what do you, whatever a little bit, if you could give some information on Lady Fatima, that would be great. And of course, whenever the movie get released, I would be interested to watch this movie to know more about Lady Fatima and this story, which is looks quite interesting. Thank you for watching this video. Be safe, take care, and peace.